as exchanges in the Air Force, veterans and military health. It will also include education, training and development. The South African Army hopes to learn more about the defense industry from Cuba. The island nation has vast expertise on defense force issues. The two countries have worked together extensively since 1994. And Cuba supported the ANC during its struggle against apartheid.